interesting table which really fits with the Baal HaTur, one of the commentators, the end of this parsha, just before the parsha of this week, told us, which says that when Ishmael will fall in the end of days, Mashiach, the descendant of Yitzchak, will come out. Let us hope that this which can be now also. So amazingly, what you see here is best meeting of Be'achrit Hayamim, the end of days, which we said, with Ishmael, and Ippol will fall. Exactly the words of this Baal HaTurim, Medrash also, which says, Ippol Ishmael will fall in the end of days, Be'achrit Hayamim, and then Mashiach, which is the descendants of Yitzchak, will come. Amazing, you have Bnei Yosef. Bnei Yosef definitely refers to the Mashiach, which you have in Mashiach, Bnei Yosef. Now, we know quite well that Bnei Nagoyen says that all these victories, these fightings of Bnei Israel, the success is really the spirit of Mashiach Ben Yosef. Amazingly, let us hope that this is what is going on. Also, amazingly, you have this verse, the blessing of Yaakov, Yatcha Beruf Ovecha, that your hand will be in the neck of your enemies. Amazingly, is written here, but all this depends when we say Ashuva, when really we'll do Tshuva, we'll come back to God, and then we'll be really saved from all this what is going on. So no doubt, interesting table, fits, as we said, with the Medrash of this week, really, which speaks about the fall of Ishmael and the end of days and the coming of Mashiach, which exactly we have in this table. Ippol Ishmael, Ishmael will fall, twice Ippol Ishmael, Be'achrit Hayamim, the end of days, and Hamas Yikaret, and Hamas will be cut off. And let us hope that this will happen, and we'll marry to see quickly in our time Mashiach, Bnei Yosef coming, and really we'll have perfect and complete redemption with the coming of Mashiach. But not to forget that all this depends on Hashuva. By the way, interesting is the numerical value of Yikaret Etchem with the verse is this year, which is Tavshin Ayin Gimel, which also appears here. Very important table, the verse while really telling it to people. And this is opportunity, let's hope that really Israel will finish off this Hamas, all these things. And this is Ishmael will fall, and Mashiach will come, exactly as we read in this Baal HaTurim this week.